What'd you get?
Guy in jersey sent this to me.
Oh, Real Muscle.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Check out Real Muscle, guys.
Hello, YouTube. This is Joe Reiser, the CEO of Real Muscle. Today, we're going to come at you something a little bit different than our average fitness and workout videos, as we want to dive into all types of content, all types of genres. Today's topic is not that obvious, but very prominent. With the recent introduction to Disney Plus, we thought it was only appropriate to go over the top 6 fitness and bodybuilding references in Disney films. And we're only talking about the core Disney films, not the numerous entities they acquired years later. Because if that were the case, one very angry green monster would always be number one.
And Hulk. Smash.
Whose first portrayal on the big screen, well, little screen, was one of the most famous bodybuilders of all time, Lou Ferrigno. To start the list, we're going to dive into the few Rocky-like training montages that have appeared in Disney films. First up is Mulan.
We've got a long way to go.
In this sequence of the song, I'll Make a Man Out of You, Shang is preparing a female Mulan to go into battle with the fellow likes of other men.
Let's get down to business.
As you can see, he's drawn very aesthetically, he's got a good beat taper, he's very lean. Probably do pretty well in a men's physique competition now, as would fellow Disney alumni Zac Efron in Baywatch, who was shredded in that movie.
Woo! Well, that was cute.
With a little help from The Rock, which transitions us to our next character of Maui and Moana.
The hair, the bod, when you're staring at a demigod.
Big Samoan man, just like The Rock, dances and flexes as much as he possibly can. Just like The Rock.
It's a map of the victories I win. Look where I've been.
His tattoos even dance. They flex and do all types of things too.
Hey, what has two thumbs and pulled up the sky?
You can tell this is directly based on The Rock. This is right from his mind, who is, you know, probably the most famous person in the world right now, and is also very well known for his intense workouts in the Iron Paradise. Next up is in the Pixar world of The Incredibles. Mr. Incredible is a retired, out-of-shape superhero who just gets laid off from his job and has to return to the world of fighting crime to provide for his family. With that comes with getting back in shape and training. We see him going to, you know, the railroad tracks and pushing trains and using chains to do cable crossovers with train cars and then bench pressing trains. And, you know, for someone with the level of his strength, it kind of makes a little bit of sense for the types of gym equipment he would use as opposed to somebody using a regular barbell. You know, it's just not gonna cut it for him. He needs some heavy iron. On to another famous Disney training montage, more directly related to the likes of Rocky Balboa.
Is that right?
That is right.
Is Hercules.
So you wanna be a hero, kid? Well, whoop-dee-doo.
We've got Little Phil training Big Hercules, as we had Mickey training Rocky Balboa, preparing to fight Apollo Creed, who is also another Greek god's name.
You the grow! Now that's more like it!
Next up is a character that was drawn specifically to portray a bodybuilder to promote intimidation and strength. That would be none other than Gaston in Beauty and the Beast.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
I want a god like Gaston!
He is the pure example of a narcissistic gym rat who's completely full of himself. And they really take that and run with it.
No one's next as incredibly thick as Gaston, for there's no man in town half as manly.
He flexes every chance that he gets and doesn't hesitate to tell us how great he is.
As you see, I've got biceps to spare.
And that he got that way by eating 5 dozen eggs a day.
And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a barge!
Rocky only drank 3. Drinks 5. Shame on me.
How high today could possibly be?
Last but not least is the most powerful character in probably all of Disney, believe it or not. is Aladdin's The Genie. He can go from being out of shape to pre-contest to off-season in the blink of an eye because he's got pure magic at his fingers.
Either that or I'm getting bigger. Look at me from the side. Do I look different to you?
On top of that, he even does an Arnold Schwarzenegger impression.
The ever impressive.
Which may only last a split second, but is a little more effective than a movie full of CGI muscle. And that does it for our Disney list. Thank you all for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed the video. If there's anything we missed or anything else you'd like to see us cover in the future, please don't hesitate to comment below. We know there's that little guy in Toy Story with the spiked hair. He lifts the Tinker Toy weights. Just didn't seem like he's worthy enough to mention. Again, I'm Joe Reiser, the CEO of Real Muscle, and we're always striving to keep the strength in film. Thank you.
The end is near.